Hey, for the windshield visor, any certain height that you prefer, or at least whatever the standard size is?
The customer came in after one pass. I did one pass here, two passes here, and three passes, and then we had the other side basically not done at all, and he got to see each of them. He's an older gentleman. We just have to go over some of his washing methods with him. And
I said, I think maybe the most intelligent thing to do would be to bring up the big pressure washer, the big gas one, and do it all outside. Instead of trying
to... Let me see. Oh, man, that's nasty. All right, where's the plastic, man?
Thanks for choosing Blackout Tinting. This is Nate. How can I assist you?
That's pretty good, right?
Yeah, oh yeah, that's real good.
Yes, sir.
Oh, man.
Like by 7 o'clock tonight.
Oh, it's gonna be so perfect.
If it happens, that's the future.
Small stuff, flip it that way.
Yeah, it's pretty slick.
Flip it this way, then otherwise you just lift it up. He's going here.
see how much room we need.
And then your goal is these freaking letters, because the interior and the letters are the two things he's most concerned about.